What's up, everybody? Hey, welcome, 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 welcome. If you're watching on Instagram, welcome. If you're watching on Facebook through the Ukulele Kids Club page, welcome to you as well. As you guys know, for most of you, my name's Matt. I'm from the channel You Can Uke on YouTube. And I see some familiar faces on the chat. We got my friend Sam Owen on the chat over on Instagram. We got Katrina, Curly, Uke Lady. Oh, we got a lot of great people on the chat. We got my friends from the UKC. Yeah, so if you guys are new to these sessions, what we're doing is we're going to have some finger-picking ukulele fun. So if you got your ukulele, I got mine with me. I got my tenor size Leilani cedarwood top and ebony sides and back ukulele. Just a very, really solid piece of quality instrument. Just very nice to play. Sounds great. That's what I'm going to be sporting for tonight. But if you have your ukulele on you, then grab it, and we're going to play some songs together. Yeah. But like I said, I have the privilege of working with the Ukulele Kids Club. They're a nonprofit organization. Give me a second here. Just had something happen here on Instagram. There we go. Try that again. All right, so what we are doing right now is that we're going to raise some money because the Ukulele Kids Club, if you don't know who the Ukulele Kids Club is they're a nonprofit organization. They work with kids all around the world who are hospitalized. They might be in some misfortunate circumstances, whether it's dealing with cancer or maybe COVID, or maybe they've just been born with some defects. You know, I have some daughters of myself, and my oldest daughter, when she was born, she had to be taken into the NICU right away, which is like the intensive care unit for toddlers and for newborns. And she had to be treated with surgeries and had to basically spend her first 14 days in that hospital unit. And so it was a pretty emotional first experience of being a parent for me, but because of the gift of music, I was able to use that as a way to provide some therapy for myself and also utilize some therapy for my child. And so this is just like a way for me to give back, because I believe in this organization. What they're doing is they're giving the gift of music to kids all over the world, in places like Mexico, in places like Puerto Rico and Taiwan and other countries that are underdeveloped. In fact, they work with 220 different sites worldwide, and they're giving the gift of ukuleles that are donated to these kids who just need some kind of outlet. They just need the gift of music to provide that comfort, that emotional release. And they even get to work with musical therapists. So this is all provided by the Ukulele Kids Club. They're doing a really amazing thing that I believe in and really hits home for me, because like I said, I have a kid who has experienced a lot of surgeries and has been in the hospital so many times. So I want us to work together. If you have a ukulele, if you have the ability to be able to donate and give a kid who is less privileged the opportunity to experience life through music, I would highly encourage you. There's a donate button at the bottom of the screen if you're on Instagram, and also on Facebook. There's a donate button, and if you click that and you just kind of insert some information, that's going to help to provide some support for these kids that we're trying to reach. So, but in the meantime, I would love to be able to provide some good vibes for you tonight. So I'm going to play my ukulele. Hopefully you got yours, like I said, and we're going to have some finger picking fun. Awesome. Yeah, I'm excited for you guys. So we're going to work actually towards accomplishing a few finger picking exercises, a few finger picking patterns. If you're not familiar with finger picking, I know a lot of people who, when they start off on the ukulele, just go right for the string patterns. And so finger picking might just be like a next level type of ukulele skill that you're trying to acquire. And so what we're going to do is we're going to start off with a really simple pattern, okay? So what you're going to do is you're going to take your four fingers that you usually utilize on the ukulele: your thumb, index, your middle finger, and your ring finger. And you're gonna put it like so, with your thumb at the top, your index finger on the third string right here, middle's on the second, and then that ring finger is on the bottom on the first string right there. Okay, that's how you play that. And our finger picking pattern that we're gonna work with today, for at least two songs, is called 1 2 3 4 pause. Okay, your thumb's considered your first finger, and your ring finger is your fourth, and then you got two and three in between. So the finger picking pattern that we're gonna work with is this: 1 2 3 4 pause, 1 2 3 4 pause. Okay, so if you got your ukulele on you, why don't you just try that for size? I'm playing a C major chord, by the way. Everybody's favorite chord, very simple. Just that. 1 2 3 4 pause. 1 2 3 4 pause. All right? Pretty awesome. Pretty awesome. And then we're gonna play two songs with this pattern. So if you can play this finger picking pattern, then you've already learned how to play more than one song. So we're gonna work with Mad at Disney, and then after that song, we're gonna transition right away into ILY, which is kind of a TikTok viral song. It stands for I Love You, by Surf Mesa featuring Emily. And these are all really simple songs, just really simple chords that you and I, even beginners, know how to play. So for Mad at Disney, we're gonna play D minor, we're gonna play G major, we're gonna play C major, and then A minor. And every chord, you're gonna play that finger picking pattern two times. Okay, so it's gonna look like this. One, two. I'm sorry. You're gonna play the finger picking pattern just for one turn. So you're gonna go D minor for one turn, G major for one turn, C major for one turn, and then A minor for one turn. Okay, try that with me. You ready? D minor, G major, C major, A minor. Again, D minor, G major, C major, A minor. You guys got it? All right. If you do, let's jam this out together. This is Mad at Disney by Salem Elise. Hope you guys enjoy. Here we go. One, two, three, four. I'm mad at Disney, Disney. They tricked me, had me wishing on a shooting star. But now I'm 20 something. I still know nothing about who I am and what I'm not. So call me a pessimist, but I don't believe in it. Finding a true love's kiss is boom. 'Cause I felt sad love, I felt bad love. Sometimes happy love turns into giving up. I felt hurt love by the word love. Tell me, what is love supposed to feel like? Tell me, what is love? Tell me, what is love? Tell me, what is love supposed to feel like? My fairy grandma warned me Cinderella's story only ended in a bad divorce. The prince ain't sleeping when he takes his sleeping beauty to the motel on his wolf's night course. So call me a pessimist, but I don't believe in it. Finding a true love's kiss is boom. 'Cause I felt sad love, I felt bad love. Sometimes happy love turns into giving up. I felt hurt love by the word love. Tell me, what is love supposed to feel like? Tell me, what is love? Tell me, what is love? Tell me, what is love supposed to feel like? Tell me, what is love? Tell me, what is love? Tell me, what is love supposed to feel like? Yeah. You guys playing that along with me? We're gonna go back to the verse. just goes like this. I'm mad at Disney, Disney. They tricked me, had me wishing on a shooting star. Yeah. And I love you, baby. And if it's quite alright, I need you, baby, to warm these lonely nights. I love you, baby. Trust me when I say, oh, I need you, baby. And if it's quite alright, I need you lately to warm these lonely nights. I need you, baby. Trust me when I say, yeah, oh. I love you, you, oh, I love you, you, I love you, I love you, oh, 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 I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you. I love you, baby, and if it's quite alright, I need you, baby, to warm these lonely nights. I love you, baby, trust me when I say. And I love you, baby, and if it's quite alright, I need you, baby, to warm these lonely nights. I love you, baby. Trust me when I say. Let's end on a D minor. Yeah. So that is one finger picking pattern that you can utilize. Again, it's just 1, 2, 3, 4 pause. Very simple. It's probably one of the most simple strumming finger picking patterns that you'll be able to utilize in your performing. Hope that was very relaxing for you as well. Just super simple. Can be very therapeutic, and again, this isn't just an instrument that you use to create sound, but it truly is a tool for you to be able to experience peace and comfort and that musical therapy that I think all of us could really use in life. So awesome. Thank you so much for just sticking with me and for finger picking that song with me. We got a bunch more songs to go through here, and if you're enjoying this session, by the way, I would love for you to give me a like here on Facebook, or give me a thumbs up, give me some hearts here on Instagram Live. Thank you guys so much. And again, don't forget to consider donating to the Ukulele Kids Club. Like I said before, if you're just joining right now, I'm doing this live session in partner with my friends over at the Ukulele Kids Club. And one of their missions and their goals is to really promote wellness to kids all over the world. And again, these are kids that are hospitalized. These are kids that they might be losing hope because of their health situation. And we have an opportunity to inject life into these kids through our giving, right? Life has been given to us. And so we have the opportunity to be generous and to give back to kids that might not have that opportunity created for themselves. So one of the things that the UKC, as we call the Ukulele Kids Club, that they like to do is that they have a mission of trying to donate 1,500 or reach 1,500 kids with donated ukuleles that they can work with for, again, therapeutic reasons, for constructive outlets. And so far, if I'm reading this right, they have, in the history of this organization, they've been able to serve kids with over 11,000 ukulele models. 11,000. That's incredible. That's incredible. So great job, Ukulele Kids Club. We want to continue that generosity through this program. And what's very cool about the Ukulele Kids Club, is that they not only work with kids in hospitals, but even after their hospital visit, once they leave the hospital room, when they go back home and they have to try to adjust to normal life again, the UKC, what they do is that they still work with these kids to provide systems and training to continue in playing the ukulele and continuing their musical therapy at home, again through programs that they've set up. And so we have that opportunity to allow that to just continue to happen for kids all over the world. And so by your generosity and support, we can make that happen. So if you wouldn't mind, just really consider what you can give. Maybe it's $1, maybe it's $10, maybe it's 50. I don't know what you can give, but we all are truly blessed. Even the fact that we have social media right now is just a blessing in itself for us to connect. But whatever you can give is going to really impact the life of a kid that may not be able to serve themselves. So click that donate button at the bottom of your Instagram live screen or on Facebook, and we'll continue to have some more finger picking fun. Again, thanks to my friends over at the Ukulele Kids Club. So we got another pattern that we're going to work with. I like to call this the doo-wop pattern. All right, doo-wop is kind of like that musical genre that was very prominent in the 50s, right? You have songs like doo-wop, wop, 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 doo-wop, wop. That's the feel that we're trying to go for, okay? Again, this is reflective of the 50s genre. A lot of doo-wop music that was really popular back then. We're going to try to implement that into our playing today through finger picking, okay? So again, we're not working with strumming patterns. We're just working with finger picking. And again, if you don't know how to finger pick, this is going to be a great training for you as well. So what we're going to do is we're going to take our thumb. That's going to, again, rest on the top string of your ukulele. And then we're gonna take fingers two, three, and four, your index, your middle, and your ring finger, and they're gonna sit again on that third, second, and first string. And the pattern for the doo-wop finger picking pattern is gonna go one, cluster, cluster, cluster. I say cluster, it's your two, three, and four fingers combined at the same time, right? So going one, cluster, cluster, pause, cluster. 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 You guys see that? Do wop, wop, 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 do wop, wop. All right, that's the pattern that we're gonna work with today. Aloha to my friends at Leolani Kumu Ukulele, which again, so grateful to work with a great company like them and allowing me to use their ukulele model. So that is the pattern we're gonna work with now, the doo-wop pattern. Again, it's one, cluster, cluster, pause, cluster, okay? And we're gonna play Stand By Me, if you couldn't tell by the chord progression that I was utilizing. We're gonna be playing the simple chords of C major, A minor, F major, G major, and then back to C major. Okay? And each time we play C major, it's gonna be two turns of the finger picking pattern, A minor for two turns, then you're gonna go to F major for one turn, G major for one turn, and then finally with C major for two turns of the finger picking pattern. Okay? So we're gonna play Stand By Me, and then we're actually gonna transition into Don't Worry, Be Happy. So kind of nice that those two songs can work with this finger picking pattern. Okay? If you guys are joining us, welcome aboard. Grab your ukulele. We're gonna finger pick today. Here we go. Here's Stand By Me.
When the night has come and the land is dark and the moon is the only light we'll see. No, I won't be afraid. No, I won't be afraid. Just as long as you stand, stand by me. So darling, darling, stand by me, oh, oh, stand by me, oh, stand now, stand by me. So darling, darling, stand by me, oh, stand by me, oh, stand now, stand by me. When the sky we look upon should tumble and fall, and the mountains should tumble to the sea, I won't cry, no, I won't shed a tear, just as long as you stand by me. So darling, darling, stand by me, oh, 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 stand by me, oh, stand now, stand by me. So darling, darling, stand by me, oh, 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 stand by me, oh, stand now, stand by me. Say ooh, say ooh, say ooh, whoa, oh, whoa, oh, oh. Say ooh, oh, whoa, oh, oh, whoa, oh, whoa, oh, oh. So darling, darling, stand by me, oh, 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 stand by me, oh, stand now, stand by me. So darling, darling, stand by me, oh, 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 stand by me, oh, stand now, stand by me. Whenever you're in trouble, you will stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Oh, stand now. Stand by me.
All right, now we're going to go do Don't Worry, Be Happy. C major. Then D minor. Then we're going to play F major. And then back to C major. Alright, you got it? Let's try it again.
Ooh, oh, 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 whoa, 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 whoa. Here's a little song I wrote. You might wanna sing it, no phone, no, so don't worry. Happy. In every life we have some trouble, but when you worry, you make it double. Don't worry, be happy. Say ooh, oh, 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 oh. Got no place to lay your head. Somebody came and took your bed. But don't worry, be happy. The landlord say your rent is late. He may have to litigate. But don't worry, yeah, be happy. Don't worry, be happy. Say ooh, Ain't got no style, ain't got no gal to make you smile. But don't worry, be happy. 'Cause when you worry, your face will frown, and that will bring everybody down. So don't worry, yeah, be happy. Don't worry, be happy. Oh, 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 oh. So don't worry, be happy. Oh, 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 oh.
Time.
Say, ooh, oh, 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 oh.
Yeah, thank you so much. If you finger picked that song with me, thank you for sticking around. Thank you for playing along with us. And again, that was Don't Worry, Be Happy by Bobby McFerrin. Yeah, thank you guys again. What we're doing tonight is that we're trying to raise money in partnership with my friends over at the Ukulele Club. They are a nonprofit organization, and one of their goals is to share the gift of music to kids all around the world in places like Taiwan, in the UK, in the Czech Republic, in Puerto Rico, all over the world, even here in the United States where I live. And they're trying to reach specifically hospitalized kids who they just don't have the ability to serve themselves. And so why not be an organization and rally a bunch of people who have the ability to give the gift of music, give the gift of positive vibes to these kids that really need it and deserve it. So we're trying to raise money for them. If you guys would kindly just click the donate button at the bottom of the screen here on Instagram Live, or if you're watching on Facebook, that would be greatly appreciated. Every dollar counts. And again, this money is going to go towards trying to donate ukuleles such as this one, different ukuleles to these kids in the hospitals. And what's so great is that the UKC, the Ukulele Kids Club, they work with professional music therapists, people who have gotten their degrees in musical therapy, and they go into the hospitals and they work with these kids. They have programs set up to allow them to learn how to play the ukulele, to be able to listen to what it sounds like, and really gain some comfort out of the playing of that instrument. And so you guys, you know, I think we have a responsibility. If we have the ability to play something beautiful like the ukulele, it's not just enough for us to play it for ourselves, but really to be able to share this talent, to share this gift with other people. And so that's the opportunity that we have in front of us. So again, just consider giving. Every penny, every dollar counts. Hopefully it brings a smile to these kids' faces. So if you got your ukulele in front of you, what we're doing also is that we're going to be learning some finger picking patterns. And if you haven't done any finger picking in a while, or maybe this is your first time, then this is a great opportunity for you to acquire some new skills tonight, okay? So we got two more songs that we are going to work with, and this is probably the most advanced finger picking pattern of what we've worked on so far. So what we're going to be doing is we're going to be working with this pattern. It's called 3, 2, 1, 4, 1, 3, 2, 1. I'll play it again, and I'm calling out numbers, which are basically the numbers of your fingers, right? Not the numbers of the strings. Again, your thumb is going on the top string. Your index is going on the third string. Middle on the second string, and then your ring finger on that bottom, on that first string, okay? So three, so middle, index, thumb, ring, thumb, middle, index, thumb. All right, we're gonna play it a little bit slow. And actually, let's form a G major chord, okay? G major looks like this if you don't know, now you know. So I'm gonna call it the fingers again. It's middle, index, thumb, ring, thumb, middle, index, thumb. Okay, we're gonna work on that. We're just gonna repeat that pattern a few times so that you guys get a chance to you know, just do some repetition and hopefully build up that muscle memory. So here we go. Middle, index, thumb, ring, thumb, middle, index, thumb. Again, middle, index, thumb, ring, thumb, middle, index, thumb. Again, middle, index, thumb, ring, thumb, middle, index, thumb. One more time. Middle, index, thumb, ring, thumb, middle, index, thumb. Now, if you play it in full speed, like we're about to do with this song, it's going to sound something like this. So that's that finger picking pattern that we just did. If it's a little too fast, that's okay. I'm going to play the song maybe a little bit slower just so that you can have an opportunity to jump on board, especially if this is just a new experience for you today. So, by the way, if you're enjoying this, please give a like on the video or give me some hearts. Give me some praying hands or woot woot raised hands emojis on the comment section in the chat to let me know that you guys are enjoying your time, because it's all about just creating good vibes all around. Okay, 3, 2, 1, 4, 1, 3, 2, 1, 3, 2, 1, 4, 1, 3, 2, 1. And we're gonna play the song Halo by Beyonce, right? It's a little bit older tune back from the 2000s era. And then we are also gonna follow that up with Shake It Off by Taylor Swift, also be applying that same finger picking pattern to that song, okay? So we're gonna play Halo and then Shake It Off. Now to play Halo, you're gonna play G major, A minor, E minor, and C major. And each chord gets two turns of that finger picking pattern. 3, 2, 1, 4, 1, 3, 2, 1, 3, 2, 1, 4, 1, 3, 2, 1, 3, 2, 1, 4, 1, 3, 2, 1. Alright. Are you guys ready to play this with me? And if you're having trouble trying to finger pick this pattern, that's okay. Feel free to even just do down strums on the chords. But if you can play maybe at this speed, I'm gonna maybe slow it down. There we go. That's probably doable for some of us, yeah. All right, we're about to jump into the verse. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, G major and.
Remember those walls I built? Well, baby, they're tumbling down. And they didn't even put up a fight. They didn't even make a sound. I found a way to let you in, but I never really had a doubt. Standing in the light of your halo, got my angel now. It's like I've been awakened. Every rule I had you breaking. It's the risk that I'm taking. I ain't never gonna shut you out. Everywhere I'm looking now, I'm surrounded by your embrace. Baby, I can see your halo. You know you're my saving grace. You're everything I need and more. It's written all over your face. Baby, I can feel your halo. Yeah, I can feel your halo. Halo, I can feel your halo. Halo, I can feel your halo. Halo, I can see your halo. Halo, I can feel your halo. Halo, and I can see your halo. Halo, I can feel your halo. Halo, I can see your halo. halo. Hit me like a ray of sun, burning through my darkest night. You're the only one that I want, think I'm addicted to your light. I swore I'd never fall again, but this don't even feel like falling. Gravity can't forget to pull me back to the ground again. It's like I've been awakened, every rule I had you breaking. It's the risk that I'm taking, I ain't ever gonna shout you out. And everywhere I'm looking now, I'm surrounded by your embrace. Baby, I can see your halo, you know you're my saving grace. You're everything I need and more, it's written all over your face. Baby, I can feel your halo, yeah. I can feel your halo, halo. I can see your halo, halo. I can feel your halo, halo. I can see your halo, halo. I can feel your halo, halo. And I can see your halo, halo. I can feel your halo, halo, I can see your halo, halo. Whoa, whoa.
Shake It Off. It's A minor. So we're gonna go A minor for two turns, and C major for two turns, G major for two turns, and then D major for two turns. It goes like this.
And I, oh, oh.
Just like that.
I stay out till late, got nothing in my brain. That's what people say. Mm-mm. That's what people say. Mm-mm. I go on too many dates, but I can make them stay. That's what people say. That's what people say, mm-mm. But I keep cruising, can't stop, won't stop moving. It's like I got this music in my mind saying it's gonna be alright. Cause the player's gonna play, play, play. The hater's gonna hate, hate, hate. I'm just gonna shake, shake, shake. Shake it off, shake it off. Heartbreaker's gonna break, break, break. And the faker's gonna fake, fake, fake. I'm just gonna shake, shake, shake. Shake it off, shake it off. I never miss a beat. I'm lightning on my feet, and that's what they don't see. Mm-mm. That's what they don't see. I go dancing on my own, make up the moves up as I go, and that's what they don't know. Mm-mm. That's what they don't know. But I'll keep cruising, can't stop, won't stop moving. It's like I got this music in my mind saying it's gonna be alright. Cause the player's gonna play, play, play. Haters gonna hate, hate, hate. I'm just gonna shake, shake, shake. Shake it off, shake it off. Heartbreaker's gonna break, break, break. And the faker's gonna fake, fake, fake. I'm just gonna shake, shake, shake. Shake it off, shake it off. Oh, I shake it off. I shake it off. You know I'll shake it off.
Oh, I'll shake it off. I shake it off. You got to shake it off. You got to shake it off. I shake it off. Cause the fake is gonna fake, fake, fake. The hater's gonna hate, hate, hate. I'm just gonna shake, shake, shake. Shake it off, shake it off. Heartbreak is gonna break, break, break. And the fake is gonna fake, fake, fake. I'm just gonna shake, 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 shake. Shake it off, shake it off. And on A minor. Yeah. That is Shake It Off by Taylor Swift, and we played Halo again by Beyonce before that. Awesome. I hope you guys enjoyed this live stream session. We learned a few playing, you know, finger picking patterns today. Again, those finger picking patterns were the simple pause, 1, 2, 3, 4, pause. And then we also did the other one, which was the doo-wop pattern. Again, that was the 1, cluster, 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 1, cluster, cluster, cluster. And then this one, you know, I like to call it, I'll call it a folk strum. You know, like when you play a banjo and it kind of has that same effect. What we just played for Halo and Shake It Off, that's going to be called our folk finger picking pattern. And again, that's 3, 2, 1, 4, 1, 3, 2, 1. If it's okay with you guys, as you guys have learned those finger picking patterns, I like to play one or two more songs for you, just as a way to show my appreciation for you being here. And again, this is just one more opportunity for me to just share all the great things that my friends over at the Ukulele Kids Club are doing. And again, they are an organization, a nonprofit, and they create programs to help bring out the best out of youth, hospitalized kids, right, to raise their wellness and also give them creative outlets to kind of cope with the conditions that they're in regards to their health. And so if you guys wouldn't mind, just consider donating to their cause. It's definitely a program that I believe in, because I think music therapy has great power to bring peace and stability. A lot of people are wrestling with anxiety these days, and so the ukulele can prove to be a very amazing instrument to cope with stress, with anxiety, with whatever kids or adults are even going through. That's all provided through my friends over at the Ukulele Kids Club. So feel free to donate here on Instagram Live, or again, if you're watching through their Facebook page, please donate there. Every dollar counts, and we're just, again, sharing the gift of music, just like I'm trying to share the gift of music with you today. Awesome. I'm gonna play one or two more songs. And this is one of my favorites right here. It's called Hallelujah. I'm sure many of you guys know the song. By the great Leonard Cohen. Here we go.
I heard there was a secret chord that David played, and it pleased the Lord. You don't really care for music, do ya? And it goes like this, the fourth and the fifth, the minor chord and the major lift. The baffled king composing hallelujah. 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 Your faith was strong, but you needed proof. You saw her bathing on the roof. The beauty in the moonlight over through ya. So she tied you to the kitchen chair. She ripped your clothes and she cut your hair. And from your lips she drew the hallelujah. 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 Seen this hall before. I've been in these rooms and I've walked this floor. I used to be in love before I knew ya. And I've seen your flag on the marble arch. And love is not a victory march. It's a cold and it's a broken hallelujah. And hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.
Yeah, thank you guys so much. That is Hallelujah, one of the classic songs by Leonard Cohen. Hope you guys enjoyed that. And again, a special thanks to my friends at the Ukulele Kids Club for allowing me to be on here today, to partner with them, to join a great cause that they're doing, and to be able to share the gift of music here on the live stream, as well as potentially share the gift of music to kids all around in hospitals in different countries around the world. So I want to thank you guys so much for joining my live stream, joining the live stream here on the UKC's Facebook page. And again, if you want to connect more with me, I have a YouTube channel. It's called You Can Uke. I have tutorials on how to finger pick, how to play other song tutorials and covers and play along videos. You can find me, you know, on YouTube. I have Instagram, I have Facebook, and I have a TikTok account. So connect with me there, and I'd love to, you know, just connect with you some more on those platforms. So, and again, if you want to learn more about the Ukulele Kids Club, I would totally recommend that you check out their website. It's www.theukc.org. www.theukc.org. You get to learn more about their mission, about their values of spreading creativity and inclusion, right? Because we want to include these kids who may feel like they're outcasted because they're just in a different state of life than us. We want to include them in our ukulele community and make them feel like they have, and make them not only feel like, but help them to see that they have the power to be able to create something that is beautiful, like the gift of music. So check out the UKC.org, and I think you'd be really happy with what this organization is doing, as well as find other ways to get involved and go support these kids. So, all right, you guys have been so wonderful, and I look forward to connecting with you guys more here on Instagram and here on Facebook. So you guys have a really good night, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.